Good morning, everyone, and a happy Independence Day to all. It is the 74th Indian Independence Day this year, which means India has achieved 73 years of freedom. We as Indians pay respect to all the leaders who fought bravely for our nation's freedom in the past. On this day, the Prime Minister of India will host a tricolor flag at the Red Fort, Old Delhi. He will also deliver a speech to the nation as well. Indian Independence Day, that is the 15th of August, is declared as a national holiday, which means every government post, office, banks and stores will remain shut. Here is a history, how we become independence. India was ruled by the Britishers for many years. The East India Company ruled India for about 100 years. It was in 1757 when the East India Company won the Battle of Plassey. It was also the wind band. The company started exerting power over India. Our nation had its rebellions against the foreign rule for the first time in 1857. The entire country united against British power. It was an unfortunate event as India was defeated back then, but after that time, India rule was then passed to the British, who ruled over country till India got its independence. The Indian national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaiah, who was one of the freedom fighter and also an Indian agriculturer from Andhra Pradesh. India's national anthem was adopted 3 years of post-independence. Mahatma Gandhi was not able to celebrate the first Independence Day in Delhi. The national anthem is sung on this day. Flag raising ceremonies and drills are also conducted in every corner of the country. Indians make an effort to dress in a specific way to celebrate the nation and culture. Kite flying is another tradition that is followed on Independence Day with people of all age groups as participants. It represents the freedom that we achieved on this day. The Prime Minister of our country hosts a flag at the Red Fort in Old Delhi. A speech to the nation is delivered by the Prime Minister, where he speaks on the country's accomplishment in these years. He even speaks about the goals for the future. Once again, Happy Independence Day to all. Thank you.